We had a great time out there.
That was the course.
It was awesome.
It was fun. A lot of beautiful scenic stuff. We had two flats and one broken belt. Mitch, this is Mitch Anderson from Minnesota. He flew in to ride with me. Can you believe it?
That's awesome.
And he jumped right out, got everything taken care of.
First time ever in a Can-Am. I changed the belt, changed the tires, no problem.
God, it was a fun day out there, Pat.
Awesome. I'm so happy for you guys, man. Moving up in points, I bet. Yeah. Double points today. We're hoping for that tail end of the podium spot here.
Yeah, that would be really a blessing. I'm just happy to be at the end, though.
Do you think you would be doing this well when you bought this car?
No.
No. What were your expectations when you bought this car?
To be an old man from Minnesota, enjoying the nice weather, and having fun.
And here you are, competitive as hell.
Maybe. We're learning. I'm not. I got like a really low skill set to most of these other guys, but we have a hell of a lot of fun.
I would say you're definitely on the upswing of the skill set bell curve there.
Good.
So congratulations on a great finish, man. And love seeing you here at the finish line every time.
Yeah, I hope we can make a habit of it.
Now, what's your first call to the wife?
First call is to the wife, that is correct. She stayed home this time. So we'll get up here, we'll turn the phone on, we'll give her a buzz, and we'll say, woo!
Congratulations to you both. On a great finish, man, and a great race.
Yeah, it was super fun. Thanks a lot for everybody. Thanks, Best of the Desert. Thanks, Can-Am. If I Can-Am, you Can-Am too. Goodntight handle. I mean, how could it get any better than this? Method wheels. Methods. Tensors. Bajadesigns. We have the best of S3. We have the best we can get. And we got good prep work at Corey's at deserttoyz. So we got our mate.
Congratulations, guys.
Thank you.
That's awesome.
Thank you. Thanks, everybody. Thanks, Best in the Desert. Hey, Fritchie. Thank you. We'll be right back.